Donald Trump is one of the richest men in the world and has been for a long time. A net worth of $5 billion is definitely something that most people will envy. Then he decided to run for president, which he won, and he has been one of the most controversial figures in modern history. With his political endeavors aside, Trump is no stranger to luxury living, as it will make your jaw drop when you find out some of the most expensive things that he owns. Today, we present you exactly that. Before we continue, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and ring that notification bell so you are updated with our latest content. Are you ready? Let's get started. The top 10 most expensive things owned by Donald Trump. Number 10, a collection of cars. Like the rich tycoon that he is, you can expect that Donald Trump has a grand collection of luxury cars. He doesn't collect a whole lot of them, but the ones that he does collect are some of the most expensive in the world. Only a handful of people can afford one of these cars, if not all of them. A 1997 Lamborghini Diablo VT, a 2003 Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren, Mercedes Maybach S600, Tesla Roadster, a 1956 Rolls-Royce Silver Cloud, and a 2015 Rolls-Royce Phantom. Impressive, right? Love him or hate him, you can't argue that he has good taste in automobiles. Number 9. Boeing 757. Next on our list at number 9 is the Boeing 757. It shouldn't surprise anyone that Trump has his own plane at his disposal. What is known as his company plane, his custom Boeing 757 with a refined interior that includes a business center and a bedroom. The interior of the plane even includes seat belts and taps lined in gold. The plane even has custom Rolls-Royce engines that not everyone can afford to be fitted to. But nothing's too expensive for Donald Trump, not even this plane with a worth of $500 million. Number 8. Penthouse. At number 8, we have his 68th floor penthouse that sits atop Trump Tower down on 5th Avenue in New York City. Before he moved to the White House, Trump lived in this gorgeous penthouse that is spread over 3 floors. It has a crown molding, marble walls, and lots of gold. It was built for him back in 1983, and within it has a magical view of Central Park. This penthouse is valued at over $100 million. Number 7. A gold motorcycle. Even if he isn't known for riding a motorcycle, that won't stop him from owning one. In style, that is. He once visited an American Motor Chop Shop where they built him a unique motorcycle for a unique man. Everything that composed the motorcycle, from the wheels to the tank to the handlebar, was made from solid gold. Nothing screams rich like having an all-gold motorcycle, one that you don't even ride on. Number 6. Mar-a-Lago. Coming in at number 6, we have Mar-a-Lago, a 110,000-square-foot private club in Palm Beach, Florida. The mansion has over 58 bedrooms, 33 bathrooms, and all in all, over 126 rooms. And to think that he purchased this property for over $5 million, it's now worth over $150 million. Leave it to Trump when it comes to real estate. He spends time in this resort during some of his weekends, and we can only assume this is where he gets his famous tan. Number 5. Seven Springs. At the halfway mark at number 5, we have the Seven Springs property. In 1995, he purchased this 213-acre property in Bedford, New York for a mere $7.5 million. It now holds a stone and glass mansion as a suburban home base for himself, his wife, and their son. And in Trump fashion, the property is now worth $300 million due to the expansion made by Trump. Number 4. Golf courses. As we all probably know, Trump loves playing golf. It's the one thing he loves more than business. He loves it so much that he owns over 10 golf courses across 6 states in the US, and he even owns 3 more golf courses in Scotland and Ireland worth $85 million in those countries alone. All around the world, he owns over 17 golf courses. And for one course alone, he makes over $12 million a year. That's an annual income of $204 million, all because the man loves his golf. Number 3. Trump Building, Wall Street. At number 3, we have the Trump Building, also known as 40 Wall Street, that is worth over $345 million based on the portion of the property that he owns. He has claimed that this is the tallest building in the world, even if the facts show that he is wrong. It was designed to hold that title. However, the skyscraper came along, putting the title to bed. Nevertheless, he purchased this Wall Street property for $10 million, and now the entire property is worth $500 million as of today. Number 2. Avenue of America's Building. Coming in at number 2, we have the Avenue of America's Building. Trump owns 30% of this $2.31 billion building, making his share of the cut at over $405 million. While the property isn't really special compared to the others on this list, it does have a high value, and it is located adjacent to the Rockefeller Center and Radio City Music Hall. It is filled with retail ventures and offices, making it very valuable, but very few can disagree that this is probably his most prized possession. Number 1. Trump Tower, Manhattan. Topping off our list at number 1, we have none other than Trump Tower. Donald Trump purchased this 71-story building in New York and renamed it the Trump Tower. Purchased for $10 million, financial moguls and experts have estimated the current worth of Trump Tower to be at a ridiculous $1 billion. That's more money than any one person can spend in a lifetime, unless you're Donald Trump, of course. Maybe he could lose his fortune one day, but that is a mere possibility, not a probability. For now, just remember that Trump Tower is the most expensive thing he owns. Did you enjoy our video? Which part surprised you the most? Drop a comment below letting us know what you think and how you feel. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and ring that notification bell so you get notified when we upload a new video. If you enjoyed this, make sure to catch the rest of our channel for even better videos. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.